I know this is the most random way to start a video, and I should have known better not to run forward, but you know me. Let's get y'all right out of here. Just like that. I need everything I could get. Ooh. Yep. Not trusting anything. I'm just surprised we haven't had, like, any real big bosses. Like them kind of bosses that be on, Resident Evil. Take that. Bro, it's really headbutting me. Ah, yeah, Charger. Tried it. Preserve that. She is immune. I don't know why I tried it, but it is what it is. Yep. Here we go. Alright, for the big boy, let me load this again. Get you out the way quick. I like this. I'm about to stay in fury. At this point. Piece them up just like that. Yep. Right, it's time to bring it out. As always, man, shout out to Curtis, man, looking out. For real. It's honestly the best gun I have so far. With the right edits, too. Crazy. Bro, look at that. This don't even make no sense. And nobody in the comments can't say nothing. Because it's on, I don't even know what the standard difficulty is for this game. Alright. What's this? Boost stuff, I don't need that. I'll take that though. Definitely want to stay with that. Alright. My bad, y'all know me, I gotta loot. I look around. Just gotta make sure I got everything I need. Yep. Can open up. Alright, it's time to get up out of here. I don't even think it's much we could loot. Alright, let's see. Yes, sir. We out of here. I know when I used to stream scary games. Ooh, excuse me, I had to burp. But yeah.
Hey, I made it to the station. You guys here yet? Hello?
Yeah, but people in the comments used to always be like, how are you so calm playing these kind of games? I just had to make sure. I don't know. MC told you. I think once you play Rusket, bro, type of... You play one scary game, you play them all just about. Just about. It really depends, honestly, on it. Not too. Well, once you play so many scary games, after a while, you just get used to the concept.
Fuck!
I ain't gonna...
They sealed the platform. You could get up there somehow.
Like I always say, these games always... Why can't we get a guitar, though, as a weapon? That's what I'm trying to figure out, though. But now, like I was saying, though, like... I don't know, you just kind of get, like, a thick skin. Just like when you watch scary movies or something like that. I can't get this bag, like... What's going on? Okay. Had to find the proper spot or whatnot. Can I get up here? No. Wait. I just had to make sure. Y'all know me. I know I used to piss people off with that. That looting stuff all the time. They'd be like, you gotta loot everything? But yes, sir, I do. I find others. Well, that door is locked, so. And I know I can't kick it down. It's a power switcher. Okay, here it is. Oh, that's locked too. Of course. Ooh, I don't like that sound.
Ah, there's what's blocking the door.
Sir. Ironically, I gotta chill out on the on that knife. It's actually been my favorite so far, using the knife. And I got this big weapon, even though personally I don't prefer them because they swing kind of slow, but it's actually a pretty solid one, so I'll stick with it. What kind of pizza is this? Pizza buffet, all natural ingredient, okay. Now I gotta find this. Now I know it wouldn't be so simple. Okay. And this game is notorious for just spawning zombies out of nowhere. Ain't no way I make that jump. Ain't no way. I can't, what's that? Just seeing square pop up. I know I'm not bugging. It's whatever. Yeah, I didn't see one in here though. Let's check the back. Nothing back there. I doubt they'll put it back there. And I can't get up here, which is a bummer. Now, IRL, I gotta remember this ain't IRL. Need a pump thing. And I'd be crazy if I went right past it. I mean, realistically, I just wanna run down there. But that's only one spot I could think of. Yeah, this isn't my favorite weapon I got, but pretty solid. I probably ran past it so many times. I'm about to try something. If I die for the first time, bro, this can't be real life, man. And I know the funny part is, it's in a simple spot. Okay, so maybe it is in this area, and I'm just so slow. Bro, I hate this game. Like, I legit hate this game. Look at this. Here, you take that, since you want to start moving now, out of nowhere. I was about to say, well, wouldn't it be something else? I gotta, and then there should be one more in here, right? Okay, no, that's actually it. Surprise. Game might have to be a real pain in the butt, man. On some petty type stuff. Before I just press anything, I gotta know what I'm using it for now. Now, I seen something over here. Ooh. Now, I heard about these nail guns. But what am I willing to get rid of? Honestly, what's in my hand, I would, but it's one of the highest rated weapons I got. I think. Ah, man. Is a nail gun really worth it? Yeah, this gun's kind of trash. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I just think that. Yes, sir. Needs power. Let's see if I can find some power in here or something. Zombies nearby. And then, of course, I just love how they just always spawn out of nowhere. I was not changing my weapon. Great. When there's one, there's many more, right? So we should be in the clear now. Yes, sir. Check out this nail gun. I gotta do some research on this. I don't know what would be the best one for this. I'm gonna go with bleed damage, because you can never go wrong with that. And sir, now bleed them. Yeah, okay, that's going too down. I'm just gonna test it out as is first before I get too carried away and see how it does. I forgot who exactly told me about this. All right, so all right, let's log back in and see. I gotta get some power. Yeah, but I gotta get power first. Oh, I did do it. Yeah, I gotta work on the snow gun. I'll come back to you another time. In the meantime, get busy. Time to get busy now. Yes, sir. What did I have before I had this out? Even though I'm not the biggest fan, but it's whatever. Crawling on your legs, huh? Oh, how'd I say crawling on your legs? Crawling on your arms. I do wish we could have had a couple more cards, but that probably would have been too OP if that was possible. Yep, as always. Door locked. That's another one in here. Thought I shot it. Okay, I did. That's not the box for it, but I don't like that sound. Door's still locked, huh? I live to see another day. I'll be exploring all this stuff off stream anyway, so I'll be alright. Locked. Just like every other game we play. The fact that you have to do that just doesn't sit right with my system for some odd reason. Makes you feel like you're being chased. Yes, sir. Bye-bye. Yeah. I get rid of all of you. Can't kill one without killing the other. Yeah. I definitely am proud of my... What the heck? Definitely am proud of myself, though. I made a lot of progress with this game. Because at first, y'all see me, I was getting messed up. My blocking was terrible. Everything was bad. But you know, I told y'all, give me a little bit. I'll cook up a little. Now, I'm not saying I'm the best in this game, but... definitely am, I could definitely hold my own without dying. Watch this, gonna set up the whole thing.
Hey, you made it.
You guys had fun.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Yeah, nearly there.
I don't know, so I'm not sitting right in my system right now.
I can't do it, not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
Yo.
Trying to help a brother out.
Zombies can't use guns, right?
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
This doctor. I thought he was a good guy. Wanted my blood to cure the outbreak. But it turns out he actually kind of started it.
What?
What?
Every fucking time!
Hey, it doesn't matter. Ancient history. The authorities can figure out all this crazy shit once we're out of here.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
No. I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood. Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma? If he flips, we got to...
Shh. I know.
Not my guy, Sam, though.
I was trying to run away. I'm good at it. But I got to face this. Find out why Reuben took my blood. Stop him from hurting anyone else.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
You got it. Eyes open for whoever sniped the pilot, huh?
Hey. I believe in you.
Yeah, Carla. You're you, and that's all that matters. Okay, Doc. Wherever you are, I'm gonna find you.
Oh my, hold on, it's gotta be a workbench around here somewhere before I just... Are you telling me there ain't no workbench or anything around us?
We'll just sit here a while, okay?
No place I'd rather be.
Yeah, that's cute, but can I get this? Come on, man. Alright, so I gotta drop something for this. See skills though. Boom, zombie slain. A fire shock or acoustic damage with detonating a powerful explosion. Now this is good, but let's test that out. A zombie's ranged weapon for moderate. I think I could use something way better than this though. Man, this is a tough decision. All right, so let's go to inventory. Now, there's a couple of things I thought about throwing my weapon, making them explode, and then picking them right back up, but that's awesome. Now, this shotgun is good. But if I... Bro, this inventory stuff is killing me, man. I don't want to get rid of this. Yeah. Alright, certain things I just can't dismantle, which is good to know. This is tough, man. There ain't no... Oh, they did me dirty for this, man. I know y'all like, come on, bro. Just give me 1 second. I can't miss out on this, though. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. See what this is. Ooh. Alright. Wait, I could just inventory full. I do love these brass knuckles, but gotta go. Alright, well, let's get straight to it. Let's see what this shotgun talking about though. I know they ain't gonna start off with nothing too crazy, but. How well can y'all hit? Oh, she's definitely here. What's his daughter name? Tisha or something like that?
She's protecting her dad. Tisha, yeah, you've got Tisha. No idea.
I mean, she's young. You're not gonna know no better. Oh yeah, I like this. Let's get this weapon out the way. This and I still can't get a workbench. What's that thing Stephen A. be saying? This is blasphemous, or the blasphemy, whatever it is. Right, we gonna go. I wish I could did a little bit more preparing though, if they had given me the opportunity. So I could be ready though. I'm about to come back. Let's see what's down here. I'm hoping I'm not going the right way because I just want to explore a little bit. Which I typically don't do that much, but... Ooh, yeah, I hate them. But...
Oh, you are just what I needed.
Yeah, I gotta get rid of you, though. Now, I did have one before that was really good, but... We ain't gonna talk about what happened, though. Down here twitching and everything. Alright, let's get to the story now. Like I said, I'll loot later. I don't like to hold y'all. Some people like to see me loot, some people more of a, you know, so. Oh, she definitely good at killing though, I'll tell you that much.
Seriously, the fuck are they going?
Oh my goodness. Every time. Alright, you're doing the most now. And that's the beauty about having that car. Being able to have my fairy halfway through. It's clutch.
This thing didn't knock itself over.
Of course not.
Tisha was holding off the zombies. What was Reuben doing?
Of course. Is it like a card I gotta find? Okay, so I just pressed that, but it wasn't going. There's gotta be another way, right? Or am I bugging? Oh, I thought that was the person right there, man. Hold on, I wasn't. I didn't hear music before. Who's this? My boy Curtis, told ya.
Doesn't count for much now, huh?
Nah, shout out to my guy Curtis, man. Stairs and everything over there, but let me lock in. Cause I'm slacking right now. Wait, hold on. Okay.
Re-aging clinic? The fuck is that?
Until you're gonna find out.
You'll need more than plastic surgery to fix your issues, Reed.
Now let's see where. Okay, there it is.
What? No, this can't be it. Come on, shoot. Gotta be something.
Might not be it, but.
Normal shit. Names and IDs include wrinkle cream? Nah, this is too stupid to be real.
Alright, we gotta move some stuff over here. Cause I cannot continue to struggle. So I think if I put this up and that and the snail gun, Curtis gun, and this shotgun should be able to get me through, put this up too. I'm actually about to hit 24. But I have this one, so I don't need this. Could have been got rid of that one. This. Yeah. I don't want to get too cocky and put everything up, but it's better to be safe than sorry, right? And. Okay, I'm just going to take whatever that just gave me. Damage and zombie havoc, yes. And then I put one more. And there we go. I gonna get too carried away. Had the bleeding effect on this, yeah. Okay. So for the most part, everything looks good. We're gonna go with this. Need the ferry. And I think everything else should be good for the most part. Upgrade that just in case. So everything has something on it but this. If I even have enough to put anything, increase damage, yes. No brainer. Gain stamina. I take the fury because I'm going to be killing them easily with this. And I take the aim, so. Oh, yeah, I'm not playing no games. Alright.
Okay, Constant. What you got for me?
I found this just for you.
Okay, Constant. Constant!
I already know it's this laptop, but. Okay, you're not telling me. Now, I thought it was a laptop over here I could look into.
Okay, Constant, what's up?
Hey, I found this for you.
Not good enough. Am I bugging? Alright, it's this one. Of course, you said one thing out of place. Wait, wouldn't it be like a hidden passage? Am I bugging? I don't think it could have been a hidden passage in here, but we'll take that. Yeah, I gotta do way more grinding. I ain't even got nothing. I promise y'all. Investigate. What am I missing? What exactly am I missing? And I know I'm not slow because I definitely seen this. Alright, let me go out and then come back in. Okay, can be out here though.
Hi there, Constant.
I thought you'd like to stay informed.
Yeah, you'd like to stay informed but not giving me any information. Yeah, just.
Okay. Puta madre. Really? A secret door? Told you.
Now, before I go in, am I really confident to keep only. I got 12 weapons. Yeah. I'm confident with it.
Nice try, Ruben. But I'm not giving up this time.
Ooh. Yeah, done messed up. Bro, really? Alright. So if I'm doing this. Physical damage. I know half of this video has been me trying to make stuff, but let's see, I'm not trying to go down. And so if I'm doing that. I should have enough for attack speed. Ooh, I don't care about the force as much. Alright, yeah, I'm definitely ready now. Let's get straight to it. This noise ain't sitting well with me. But I am ready though. About to be like a little cutscene.
Your sick fucking experiment stops right here,
Wait!
Doctor.
You don't understand.
Besides me, I'm not a zombie.
Dad? What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why? Why did you do this?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. No. The autophage isn't an illness. Right. 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everyone?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
I can hear them, feel them. We're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or
you're gonna have to fight, bro.
I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again. All right? I'm just... Go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA!
I think I want to fight you.
We gotta go.
Don't touch me.
Misha, it's too late.
Nah, forget that. I want all the smoke. Alright, let's get it. I got a feeling this ain't gonna be the typical boss fight. We gotta do something special for this.
Okay, I'm ready.
I don't know why I wanted to switch to my, other one. Alright, if we getting like this then. Ooh, okay. See what we're doing here. Gotta sit down somewhere though. Cause you're doing a little bit too much for me. Now if you are playing this game, I'm gonna tell you this wrench, in my opinion, is one of the best. Stop it. Can't go wrong with it. Stop it.
Ooh.
Yeah, y'all both tried it. Like you had a chance. Bro, my confidence level to this run up now is at an all-time high. Stop it. Alright, so don't I have my shout out to Curtis? Alright. Yeah, I actually might have to use a medkit this time. Unfortunately. Tried it. I'm getting tired of you though. Baited you. Yep. Glad they gave me some medkits.
I'm not giving up.
Yes, sir. Oh yeah, let's use this bat.
It's over.
I need a baseball bat, but let's get out of here, though.
Fuck. Tisha. Tisha!
Yeah. Usually I would fight everybody.
She's smart. She wouldn't hang around.
Alright, since you wanna... Oh, my goodness.
Out of my fucking way!
Ain't nobody got time for this right now. Psych, you thought. Bro, I'm telling you, this game just got so much easier for me, man.
Alright.
Once I stopped overthinking it.
Alright.
Yep.
You really are everywhere, huh?
Yes, sir. Oh, this look, I ain't gonna lie, the daytime looks pretty cold. And I know that it's right on my heels, so I got this. Yep. And take that for extra. Get out of here. Oh, I can't make this jump. Oh, wow. I'm stupid.
You seen Tisha?
Huh. Who?
A girl with a crossbow.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Dead.
Goodbye. Again?
Wait, wait!
It's what I deserve.
This time, there's another way. I got a one-shot cure from the lab. It was meant for me, but... I don't need it. Sam does.
Not his head, you idiot!
Ay, puta. My bad.
I'll always come back for you. For some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. We gotta get going.
You guys go. There's a girl out there. She's the cure. You could really use a friend.
Here. Go save the world.
Yes, thanks, sir.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Yeah, definitely some flying classes.
Just think it. And it's done.
Cadenza?
This song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
For Tisha.
That the only reason?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. If we could play this game in third person, would have been fire too. Alright, we gotta skip past these things. We don't do these. Hopefully I didn't miss a cutscene or anything. If I did, I apologize, but I know it's like a, oh my gosh, more people I gotta help. Like a DLC and stuff I gotta do, so. Or the season pass. I'm actually gonna buy that. It must rare. Whoo. I definitely gotta. I ain't even got enough. Matter of fact, I might
you don't
just
don't
want
to hang around here, man. It's not what it seems.
Oh, sure, I know that. That's why I'm here. All this is
wire. Just want to let y'all know that this ain't gonna be the last video. I'm definitely gonna come with more random gameplay and quests gameplay. So I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. Let's end it like this, though.